perspective for girls to teach other girls how to make electronic music.
We just kind of hang out and look at software, we look at different styles of music, we share music. We have visiting mentors that come in, so people who work in the industry come and talk to the students about their life experiences.
It was an incredible privilege to see the girls develop week to week, just learning so much and like implementing those skills into their music. They're an incredible group of young women and they inspire me greatly.
Yeah. It's been really eye-opening, I think, for them, just to have the mentors in. Plus, like, with us as being facilitators helping them, a lot of the girls have mentioned that they feel they're cut off a bit from the Sydney scene, but they really want to make music. And they have their talent and the grit to do it. It's super great that this is a free program, because otherwise, like, a lot of them couldn't afford to do it.
Having like a space where they can come and learn together, develop together, share ideas, even though it is such disparate backgrounds musically and stylistically, I think they were all able to really support each other and learn together, and I think that was the key.
Performing a few of my songs that I made in the workshop, so it's really exciting. I love to perform, so I love to sing, so I'm singing and like playing the music that I made.
I was like, I want to do this, this is amazing. They're having such a blast and I'd really like to be in their shoes. There's more to this than I had anticipated. The fact that I get to be in a room with girls who are inspiring me every Saturday, every time I come in here, creating such fantastic music, and I'm sure it's going to be on the radio someday. They're just very talented and very special, and I'm just so happy.